Now let's go to operators. And we need a greater than right here. So if beats is greater than length, we're going to plug it up right in here. So make sure you have this for me. Now we're going to drag out a set beats to 1, just like we have up here. So go to variable and set beats and change this to 1. And plug that up right in here. So we're almost done with this. So make sure you guys have this set up.